to get us underway here at Prospect.
Paddy Ryder right in the mix here, and the Bocchi centre wicket there, and so is Rockliff as he bangs Port Adelaide.
Boys.
So the Magpies forward once more. And well controlled there by Frampton. But now a chance for Aiden Johnson, already kicked one in this quarter. Goes for the outside of the right boot. He's kicked two for the turn. As well, on to Billy Laurie. Couldn't get to the front of the contest. Rockliff in over the top there. And holding the ball is the call. Billy Laurie saying.
Right up again, flicks it down to advantage. It was beautiful, wasn't it? Timmy loved it too. Rockliff's kick is good as Dave.
And he does just that. Well, this time the kick, though, has come unstuck. Rockliff,
that's
quick
50.
Hands. 50. That's 50. Half century for Rockliff. Right in the cricket pitch. Frampton did. Ellsworthy, out wide Hayes. And out wide to Rockliff. 53. And counting, Red Biglands.
Jared Schofield, the midfield coach, might have to block out a whole afternoon to review Rockliff's tapes. They're there this week, I would have thought. Normally they go